ิทยาคุณซึ่ง is a way to learn Thai with คุณนุ่นเรียนภาษาไทยง่ายๆกับคุณนุ่น Right now I am in the still in the same temple like I left before in this morning this temple called วัดมเหยงโอเควัดมเหยง is this a meditation temple in Thai people come to practice meditation ปฏิบัติธรรมนะคะ practice meditation ปฏิบัติธรรม in this templeAnd today they have some kind of a ceremony, piti, ceremony that they are doing some part of the this big building. So they gonna law, okay? The word law is like to make some part of decoration on top of the church, นะคะ สร้างโบสถ์ that is the piti law พระ ไม่ใช่ law พระค่ะ piti law.Some part of the thing to put on the big church there over there. So that is a project for the head of the monk here. Sang boat is for sure. That kind of thing is called in Thai boat, and that will be the place for making the ceremony for the monk when it's a important ceremony among the monks do together. So I show you the atmosphere of this temple that normally people come to do the.Meditation and I also did the meditation course in this temple in the Ayutthaya province. This temple, if you check in Google Map, is called Wat Maheyong Temple and you might visit the old part, okay, not the new part. This is a new part of the temple. And there are different buildings that people can come to sleep here and practice meditation.This temple decorate more like a nature style, and the people can come to walking meditation, sitting meditation, and of course some people will come to sleep just for short term for meditate. Okay, this is the area the old boat gap boat. Okay, this kind of thing that is the ceremony for the monk. We say in Thai boat.Boat is for making us important ceremony สำหรับประกอบพิธีสำคัญทางศาสนา Boat or อุโบสถสำหรับประกอบพิธีสำคัญทางศาสนา for making some important important ceremony for the religion okay Boat นะคะแล้วก็ this area people can come to walk meditationมาเดินจงกรมได้นะคะ and it's quite big temple ค่ะเป็นวัดใหญ่ค่ะวัดใหญ่แล้วก็ there have like many area for practice meditation นะคะ you can like walk do walking meditation เดินจงกรม like what she do andThe idea about this temple that for people who can come to short course meditation or learn about Buddhist and be quiet in nature is this in Ayutthaya province and that area what you see there it's the area for a course of practice meditation in like 7 to 9 days that is in Thai we say กรรมฐาน okay กรรมฐาน or you can use the word เข้ากรรมฐานเข้ากรรมฐาน that is a long course meditation for people who would like to take a course and they have like a small house inside and you can stay there I would stay there during my meditation practice นะคะมันจะเป็น just บ้านเล็กๆค่ะ a small house ค่ะ and in that area as you see there's a big areaFor walking and practice sitting meditation, among the time like people practice, but it's just because of today they have special ceremony, piti, ceremony, นะคะ so that's why you don't see much people today because they are waiting to get the ceremony start around 5:30 today, นะคะตอนนี้ right now ตอนนี้คือพิธียังไม่เริ่ม the ceremony is not start yet, and.อันนี้ก็จะพาชมค่ะนะคะ This is the name ศาลาอิสรศาลาพาวิเลียนศาลาเนกขัมมสุข This is the name of the pavilion, okay? But sala, if you remember sala, so sala is a sal pavilion. The pavilion is have like a shape like open is different from the house, okay? That's why we call sala, okay? So sala letter. And most of the time when you come to practice meditation temple, you have to wear the white clothes like a uniform for the meditation, like what you see she wear like that, uh-huh. For walking meditation clothes and practice meditation clothes. Then in Thai we say chut patibat tham, okay? Chut patibat tham. Patibat is to practice, tham is like a thamma. So you will have to follow X precept of practice meditation, like the first one. Normally the five precept for every Buddhist is the first one, don't kill anything or any life thing. Second, sin ข้อหนึ่ง, the first precept is ไม่ฆ่าสัตว์, okay, not kill anything. สินข้อสอง, second precept rules is ไม่ลักทรัพย์, it's like not stealing things from people. สิ่งข้อ3 don't be how to say cheating on your couple. ต้องไม่ประพฤติผิดในกาม. And สิ่งข้อ4 the fourth precept rule is ไม่พูดปด is not lie. And สิ่งข้อ5 the fifth rule is ไม่ดื่มสุรา is not drink any alcohol. But when you practice meditation explicit rules, you have to follow another extra three rules is you cannot eat after 12, and then you could not watch anything that is entertainment. And the first one, you get the X one, you don't you are not sleep on the soft bed like a cushion like that, just only not comfort your sleeping. That is the explicit law for people who come to practice the meditation, okay? That is we say in Thai sin pat, นะคะ, the precept rule for the X rules of sin pat, ค่ะ, okay, ค่ะ. That is about the people who come to ปฏิบัติธรรมนะคะ, practice meditation, ค่ะ. ก็ขอโทษค่ะ. ตอบคำถามนะ. สวัสดีค่ะทุกคนค่ะคุณวิว Fishing and Travel UK we call it spy for the top of church like they are building there on temple look very nice ใช่ค่ะสวยมากค่ะขอบคุณค่ะคุณรูเบนแสดงว่าคุณรุ่นคือศาสนาใช่ไหม a kind of you know I'm a religious but I mean like I like to practice and I like the deepPractical ก็คือการปฏิบัติแล้วก็ the idea about how Buddhists can make your life in peace and the true happy like when you have a difficult time in life the practice meditation can help me a lot ค่ะโอเคขอโทษกับทุนโทนี่คุณฟรังคิน when the monk chant can you understand them or do they use other Bali Sanskrit when the monk chanting they mainly use Bali Sanskrit language so it's hardly to understand the chanting from the monk because that is not the language we talk normally นะคะเป็นภาษาบาลีสันสกฤตค่ะสวัสดีค่ะคุณอดัมค่ะ and ขอนั่งแป๊บนึงแล้วกันa little bit อยากนั่งขอนั่งแป๊บนึงโอเคนั่งก่อนค่ะคือตอนนี้นะคะพิธียังไม่เริ่มค่ะ the ceremonyIt's not start yet and it's a bit like ร้อนนะคะค่อนข้างร้อนก็เลยขอนั่งก่อนค่ะนี่ค่ะเป็นพิธีนี่จะเห็น In the morning we was attending the พิธีทอดกฐินกฐิกาceremony in the morning when I was live the video if you watch it okay but now in the evening is different ceremony that is called พิธีหล่อ actually that kind of thing that they will put on top of the shirt, we will call in Thai เครื่องลำยอง it's kind of a decoration spy things that put on top of the building like when you see in many temple you know on top thereคุณรู้เป็นหลายคนพยายามหาความสุขเนาะ Yeah I think ก็จริงนะถ้า you never face with some difficulty situation in life or you never have like so much deep depressed in your life and you always happy is good but sometimes you know we are looking for the meaning of life and the real Buddhist is aboutPractice actually, we are more. You want to find the true happiness, you have to really practice meditation a lot, you know. And you will find that a moment that when your mind, your body is so light and don't need to think about anything like the money or the time or anything, you know. Then you will find that is a true light happiness that the money cannot buy. That's why practice นั่งสมาธิปฏิบัติธรรม sitting meditation.And practice meditation is important in the core of the Buddhist นะคะค่ะก็ the class mainly in the live lesson that I do lately or about today is to show you what is what Buddhists do when they have some kind of important day likeวันทอดกฐินพิธีทอดกฐินออพิธีสำคัญหรือ important ceremony that you hardly know what we do if you don't have a Thai friend bring you to this kind of thing even you have a Thai people sometimes you know like ceremony that we attend is กฐิน is only like about 1 month you could not do the whole year but when you go to temple and you seeMany people like pay respect to the Buddha or offering the food to the monk that you can do every day. That's different. But this specific time for Gathin is have only like around 1 month after Ok Phansa, after the Buddhist Lent, then you can do this ceremony. Ha. So during this time, there might be a different temple do Pithi Thot Gathin, depend on the week until before Loy Kathom. That it will be the last day. Ha.ก็กฐินค่ะโอเค to answer the question of คุณโปเคเดซาย could you please explain why a lot of Thai people don't eat beef in my opinion I think the reason that Thai people doesn't eat beef because of the beef is from the cow right so it's a big animal so it's big animal like almost the size like human so they don't want to eat beef because of if you compare to the size of the pig is the pig is smaller and that's common food to eat but beef is more like we use them to you know like for make a rice meal and we use them like work you know it's different from pig that so we don't want to eat them like they almost have a feeling like human something like that I think that's why many people doesn't feel like want to eat like that big animal some people eat but it's not like they are not religious but it depends on the person I don't eat much if I can choose I will eat another thing instead of beef ไม่กินเนื้อค่ะบีฟอินไทวีเซนเนื้อค่ะฉันไม่กินเนื้อค่ะคุณคิสตายลีค่ะค่ะคุณรูเบนทำไมเราเกิดมาทำไมชีวิตมีแต่ปัญหาทำไมเราต้องตายและสิ่งเหล่านี้คือคำถามสำคัญเนาะย่าและทรูสัมพันธ์ we ask the question like why we born why we have a lot of problem why we have to die so that is a little bit likeSometimes you question this kind of stuff and what we do for is like we do for living and we don't know when we die right but in the end like everybody gonna die but the time that you spend the time doing your still live or alive, you do, you not do only for yourself, you do also for other life, like for your family or for your, you know, partner or for your children. So your life is not only mean that for you only, it's a life about connection, and you could share that energy or the thing what you do to other people, you know. Like everybody have the duty to responsible and do for life, your own life, and do good thing. And if you have a karma that you have to pay back, we believe that we have to pay back by somehow. So that's why when making merit is a way that to clear, to take out your greedy, to take out your sin that you have done in the past or past life that we don't remember. God bless Buddhist, so therefore Buddhist belief about making merit that is we will have a good thing happen and to clean up your mind to be more until it's pure and clean and go to Nibbana, that in Thai we say Nibbana, uh-huh. But it's so difficult to go to Nibbana. ตายแล้วเป็นยังไงก็ไม่รู้เหมือนกันไม่เคยตายคุณรูเบน I think the feeling of dying in the moment that last soul that you are going to die you
สวัสดีครับสวัสดีท่านสาธุชนทุกท่านที่มาถึงในบริเวณมหาวิทยาลัยแล้วนะครับ
ก่อนอื่น
นะครับมีเรื่องประชาสัมพันธ์นะครับสำหรับท่านใดนะครับที่ลืมโทรศัพท์มือถือไว้นะครับท่านใดที่ลืมโทรศัพท์มือถือไว้บริเวณเก้าอี้ที่อยู่ใกล้กับเขตราชวัฒน์นะครับสามารถมารับโทรศัพท์มือถือท่านได้ที่บริเวณโพเดียมของพิธีกรด้านหน้าพิธีตรงนี้นะครับท่านใดที่ลืมโทรศัพท์มือถือของท่านไว้นะครับสามารถมารับได้ที่บริเวณโพเดียมพิธีกร
โอเคคุณ
ดาวประจำพิธีตรงบริเวณหน้าถ้ำพระนอนนะครับขอบคุณมาก
โอเคนะคะก็so I hope you clear a little bit about mindset about Buddhist religions andabout ความเชื่อของชาวพุทธ the belief about Buddhist people right ค่ะมีคำถามอีกไหมถ้าไม่มีคำถามคุณรุ่นจะจบไลฟ์แล้วนะ you don't have question I will ending my life ตอนนี้ค่ะอุ้ยวัดมเหยงนะคะ this temple called วัดมเหยงร้อนมากเลยคุณรูเบนถามว่าหมายความว่าสภาพกันคนตายก็ขึ้นอยู่กับประเทศที่เราอยู่หรือศาสนาที่เรานับถือหรือคงแปลกเนาะTo be honest, in Buddhism they say that even though your body is died, that you cannot use this body anymore because of accident, you were too old, 80 years old, and your body is expired, it cannot use anymore. And then the spirit, jit vinyan, vinyan, that you think that belong to you, it could go to the next.Reborn as the human or as the angel or as the animal. It depends on what you have done in the present time until you die, or the last mind that you were thinking about. You know, if it was happy and thinking about good thing you have done for your whole life, then when you die, it's like you change the avatar. You change the. You could be like another picture. You know, The mind still go to the next body or next thing, next animal that you could be in. The mind can be in animal, but it just depend on what you think and what your karma that you have done. Okay, มันไม่ได้ตายจริงๆ It's not really die, just like change the face. But to change the face to face a different creature, different animal or different human. Okay.That's why they're trying to make a lot of merit, ทำบุญเยอะๆ นั่งสมาธิเยอะๆ sitting a lot of meditation to make your mind clear and you need to reborn again that you go to Nirvana, ไปนิพพาน and then you don't need to be suffering, have a problem or you know, because it's clear already like a water no more thing inside, so it's clear and you are in the happy place. No sad, no feeling, no suffering anymore. ค่ะ That's what we say. Reincarnation is การตายแล้วเกิดใหม่ค่ะคุณวิว do you think Thailand is ready for tourists soon คุณนุ่น right now they are going to open on the 8th of October for the special tourist visa that it will be the first Chinese group I think it's from one of city I'm not sure they will come to Phuket direct flight the whole plane will come to Phuket first and after that will be a different group from like some Scandinavian country so if you ask me is Thailand is ready to open the country for tourists or not I think that's why we try number 8 of October for the first phase of special tourist visa but after that you might not know like in January next year they might change the rules of quarantine 14 days they might move to 7 days you know it depends on how economic about tourist is going or you know they trying to make people government more like flexible with this because now our economy is so bad and they need the tourists to come to Thailand okay mai I'm not sure when exactly gonna be ready that tourists doesn't have to do split quarantine 14 day and the hotel state quarantine is so expensive so do we wait and see นะคะรอก่อนค่ะเคลียร์ mind ก็คือทำใจให้แบบสงบ make your mind clear ค่ะใช่ค่ะโอเคไหมมีใครมีคำถามอีกไหมก็yeah คุณแกเดีย open for a few for us we will see how it go ใช่ค่ะคุณซันสวัสดีค่ะสวัสดีมาจากเวียดนามค่ะก็เดี๋ยวเราจะเข้าไปในพิธีละ we're gonna go inside of the ceremonyแต่เขาก็ยังไม่เริ่มนะ They are not start yet มันยังร้อนอยู่ Still hot
สวัสดีครับสวัสดีท่านสาธุชนทุกท่านนะครับสวัสดีท่านสาธุชนที่เดินทางมาถึงบริเวณปรัมพิธีข้างกับอุโบสถมหาปราสาทแล้วนะครับท่านใดที่มาถึงแล้วนะครับผมขอเรียนเชิญมาที่บริเวณพิธีที่เขตราชวัตรได้เลยนะครับ
เขาเชิญละ
ท่านใดนะครับที่มาถึงในบริเวณงานแล้วและยังไม่แน่ใจนะครับว่าที่นั่งของท่านอยู่บริเวณใดนะครับท่านสามารถสอบถามได้กับทางเจ้าหน้าที่ของทางวัดนะครับที่กระจายอยู่หลายๆจุดในพื้นที่งานนะครับเจ้าหน้าที่แต่ละท่านนะครับยินดีที่จะให้ความช่วยเหลือและพาท่านมายังบริเวณที่นั่งของท่านในวันนี้ครับนอกเหนือไปจากนี้นะครับท่านใดที่นั่งของที่นั่งของท่านเรียบร้อยแล้วนะครับแต่ระหว่างนี้ที่พิธีของเรายังไม่เริ่มต้นขึ้นนะครับท่านใดอยากเข้าห้องน้ำนะครับห้องน้ำจะอยู่บริเวณด้านหลังวิหารของทางด้านหลังนู้นนะครับใกล้ๆกับลานจอดรถทั้งห้องน้ำชายและห้องน้ำหญิงเลยนะครับสามารถใช้เวลาในช่วงนี้ก่อนที่พิธีการจะเริ่มต้นขึ้นนะครับสามารถเข้าห้องน้ำก่อนได้นะครับเพราะพิธีการของเราวันนี้นะครับกำหนดการจะเริ่มต้นโดยเวลาประมาณ 16:59 นครับ
The ceremony is not start yet, but already have people come to wait here, you know, in this area. So we will sit this area first before we go inside, but it's too hot.ค่ะหลบแดดก่อนเหมือนกันงั้นขอนั่งตรงนี้ก่อนไม่เป็นไรค่ะ So I just see that a lot of people are waiting for this ceremony, and like it's very sunny day. อากาศร้อนมาก I'm gonna stop the live version now and I'm gonna relax a little bit before the ceremony start. And the money that all you guys donate for helping me to build a house or you know support me for my YouTube, in every week I always go to temple. One to two days per week, and I always like offering the thing to the monk, you know, like thawai sangkathan and tak bat and some food and drink. So I wish you guys get all the good energy from my merit, and also look like you are in this ceremony and get good thing happen to you and your family. ขอให้ทุกคนมีความสุขค่ะมี last question นะthe last question asks, can you explain what is the purpose of ceremony? I just join you. Kunar's Narins. Okay, this ceremony they are doing for, you know, they are going to make the shirt there. So they're making some part for the shirt inside. They are making some part for the shirt. So.By the belief of making the important place in Buddhist, it's like you prepare the place for religion and for the monk to and people to how you say to see to be when you making the place or the church like that. Sang Bod, we believe that we have a good merit. We did a good merit and in the present, you take out the greedy of your money that you donate, and also a belief that you might have you will have a good thing happen to you and your family. Because we call a new religion, we would like the people in next generation to have a chance to practice meditation or to learn about Buddhism and can find the true happiness when they got the problem or difficult time in life. So.People attending ceremony, they would like to get like a kind of a part of the good energy and the merit that all people gather together and make a good merit and support the religion and continue the religion and will share this place. We will keep, will run this long term. You know the church that the monk do create, it will be like in 100-200 years. So the religion still people can learn the.Principle about the Buddhist and can practice and find the happiness about themselves. So that is a part of doing some important place in Thailand, nah. Making some important place in Thailand. Okay, nah. I gonna finish the live lesson now. Okay.Okay, สบายดีค่ะ So hope you learn a lot about the belief about Buddhist explicit rules and 5 principle rules 15และ18 and hope you guys have a nice day and enjoy your day and live happy and be healthy and share good energy to other people not only you and make yourself happy and good thing will return back to you bye bye ค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ bye ค่ะ